I'll do everything I can to protect whales and the other beings in the ocean. Not for people, but for them. You don't walk down the street and see a woman being raped and do nothing. You don't see a child being molested and do nothing. You don't see a kitten being stomped and do nothing. And you don't sit there and watch a whale die and take his picture and do nothing. I mean, that's just cowardice.
You only have vigilantes when there's an absence of law.
Paul Watson and his Sea Shepherd Society.
Paul Watson.
Paul Watson.
Paul Watson.
Bad boy of the Canadian environmental movement.
I'll go to prison for as long as it takes.
And you place yourself above the Canadian law!
These are a bunch of money-sucking manipulators.
He caused quite a stir, and he continues to do so. He's one of my heroes.
Paul was probably one of the younger people involved in Greenpeace, but Paul was kind of the radical among the radicals.
As the quality of the environment deteriorates, then people are going to get violent.
I've always actually seen him as what you'd call the Rambo of the environmental movement.
Never retreat. Never surrender. You just keep pushing. If we destroy the oceans and the oceans die, then it's quite simple, we die. And I don't think people really understand that connection. No oceans, no civilization, no humanity.